Do you want a show with singers? Do you want a show with celebrity judges? Do you want a show with Louis Limericks?
Day on the X Factor tour, and the crowds have gathered en masse to catch a glimpse of our Australian princess. She's had 11 number one club hit singles, 5 studio albums. She loves green tea. Her favourite TV character is SpongeBob SquarePants. Once, when she was in a recording studio in Bristol, which is near Bath in the West Country, she got bitten by a spider on the foot, and it really hurt. Luckily, she quickly recovered. And now, I'm in her car!
Wow, that was slightly terrifying.
You know, the weirdest thing is that you never get used to that.
No, I don't imagine you do.
Simon probably does, but for the rest of us mere mortals, it is exciting and frightening.
Yeah.
At the same time. This year just feels mammoth.
Really? Is this going to be our biggest year yet, do you think?
Yeah, absolutely.
The judges seem to be sitting on different seats, like you all seem to mix around. Like yesterday, Simon and Louis were standing next to each other, and why anybody put those together, I don't know.
And what are you going to sing? What are you going to sing for us, Diego's?
Playing by Matt. You are strange. You really are.
When I see these two guys just laughing their head off, and you don't know what they're laughing at. Louis and I play a game where we try and guess who the contestant looks like.
Hello.
Looks like Nadi Holman.
Heath Burns,
yeah, before, yeah.
Heath Burns, yeah.
Wouldn't have looked like Barrymore.
That's a great game. Anything we're looking for today?
More boys.
And groups.
Yeah, more boys and more groups.
More groups, okay.
Well, Danny, your luck may be in, as sometimes in music, when two people meet, something special can really happen. And it's about to happen again.
We're double trouble.
Uh-oh, we're in trouble.
Double. I definitely see trouble. You must be double trouble.
Yeah.
Hi.
Yes.
Hi.
Yeah.
We're called double trouble because there's two of us, of course, and we never get into trouble, so it's quite funny.
How long have you guys been singing together?
A few months now. We started at a karaoke party, and since then we haven't really looked back and just thought, let's go for X Factor.
We could be quite successful.
When did you first realise you were destined for superstardom?
When Robbie was a kid, he always dreamt of being a pop star, so Robbie's probably...
I did, yeah. We hope it's going to go really well and that the judges and the audience like us and everything. Your input?
What do you think the judges are going to say?
Even Simon will have a little dance with us, I think.
You reckon?
Yeah.
Well, give me a move. Show me a move.
Go down.
Go low. Oh, that is low. Don't fall over. Oh, no.
We think it could be Double Trouble's big moment because, well, like you said, we've got the package, really.
Good luck. Don't fall over on stage.
I'll try that.
And I'll catch up with you later, OK?
I can't think of words. Do you think any good words?
Hi, guys. What's the name of the group?
We're Double Trouble.
Double Trouble. What are your names?
I'm Robbie Carl.
And I'm John.
And who would you like to be more successful than in the next 5 or 10 years?
Probably the Proclaimers, because that's what we're going to sing.
I knew that we're going to sing.
And
They've been very successful with their one hits.
What song are you going to sing?
500 Miles.
All right, good luck, boys.
When I wake up, where I know I'm going to be, I'm going to be my new ways to face you. When I go out, when I go out, well, I know I'm going to be the man who goes along with you. When I get drunk, well, I know I'm going to be the man who gets right next to you. And when I hate her, well, I hate her, well, I know I'm going to be the man who hates her. I would walk 500 miles an hour. I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles to go down at your door.
Did anything about that performance feel not
The timing was a little bit out,
right?
It doesn't...
Tiny bit.
A little
but
bit.
It doesn't help because... He lives in Ireland and I live in England.
Right, so you're blaming him?
No.
It was my fault, though. I was probably the worst.
It was your fault!
Aww. All right, well, look, end of the act, end of the friendship. Danny, yes or no?
No, I can't. No.
Cheryl?
No, guys, sorry.
Louis?
Absolutely no.
OK, it's four no's, guys, but thank you.
Thank you.
Double Trouble. You guys all right?
Yeah, okay.
So what happens now to Double Trouble? Are you going to keep on going?
Hopefully, yeah. No, see what comes up in the future.
The dance went down well, though, didn't it?
Yeah, the dance.
People seem to like the dance. Yeah. Should we do it one last time?
Yeah.
As a happy end of the day.
And I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man.
Oh, and down, everybody, and up. Yay! Nicely done. Keep on dancing, keep on getting low, and as in low, and maybe one day we'll see you again.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, thanks, fellas. Extra Factor, and it's now time to take a break because that's the cue for the ladies' loo. I'm busting. Still to come.
Do you have any
10 cats.
What? Wait, that's disgusting.
Time to shine.
Do you want finger licking chicken?
Oh. The X Factor auditions are in full swing. And with thousands of people applying, all thinking they have what it takes to be the next big thing. The judges have become experts at asking the killer questions to get to know the person behind the voice. Interrogating.
What's the dream? What artists are you influenced by?
What's your inspiration?
Investigating.
Tell us in 30 seconds something exciting about you.
Who would you like to swap places with?
What have you got that makes you a superstar?
Inquiring.
What would you like to happen in the next 10 years?
Who inspires you musically?
What's your ultimate goal?
And delving deeper than ever before.
Do you have any pets?
Say again?
Do you have any pets?
Pets!
Do you have any pets at home?
Pets.
Pets, yeah?
No way.
Do you have any pets?
No pets.
No.
What? No pets. I just found out, do they have pets? What sort of people they are?
No pets.
Okay.
Louis, why do you keep talking about pets?
I was just wondering if they liked animals, because I think it's a really good thing if you like animals. Do you have any pets at home?
How many pets? I've got a dog called Strongbow.
Do you have any pets?
Yeah, I have 10 cats.
How what? Do you have any pets at home?
Pets
yeah? Animals at home.
Shall we just carry on with the audition?
These girls have animals. Danny has a pet cat. Yeah, Cheryl has a pet dog.
Do you have a pet?
No.
There it is!
Not so four-legged. What? Not four-legged.
So if you ask it again, if you ask someone again,
I'm just testing.
He doesn't have a pet.
I'm just testing. Daisy, do you have any pets?
I've got a dog.
What sort of dog is Bailey?
He's a Springer Spaniel.
How old?
7.
Friendly?
He's quite friendly, yeah.
Okay. What's the matter with you? Why okay, what are you going to sing?
This is just
getting weirder and weirder.
It's getting worse.
Well, if it's pets that you're looking for, Louis, then let's hope our next auditionee is an animal lover too.
My name's Joanne Tasker. I'm 23 years old and I'm from Leeds. I think I have a bubbly personality.
Joanne, how are you?
I hope to have a platinum selling album.
Global superstar.
I'd really like to go and do a tour. On my tour, I'd like to wear dresses, skirts, tops, maybe some shirts. I'd like to be remembered as Queen of Pop.
Hi.
What's your name and age?
It's Joanne and I'm 23.
What do you do? Do you have a job?
Yeah, I work at BHS Restaurant in White Rose Centre.
What do you do there exactly?
I serve customers with, like, hot food and on the tills.
What's the best thing on the menu?
It's the gammon carvery.
Oh, OK.
Do you have any pets?
I do, yeah.
What kind of pets do you have?
12.
What, 12 pets? What kind of pets?
Got 4 rabbits, 4 guinea pigs and 4 gerbils.
Do they all get on well?
The rabbits and guinea pigs get on okay, yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But the gerbils keep to one side?
Yeah, they do, yeah.
And do they know you're here?
No.
Well, they do. Pets know.
Do they?
Yes, they do. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Take That Up All Night.
Well, I don't know that one. Is that the new one?
Yeah.
It's not very good, is it?
What else have you got?
Well, it's not one of their best, is it? Okay.
Sometimes I see your face, looking at me all your love and grace, smiling at me all the things we have never understood. At times it cuts me up, thinking about you all the talks we had never understood. Oh, maybe I don't need you to save me, I just want you to help me, cause you're keeping me up all night.
Okay, thank you. Okay, Louis, yes or no?
Joanne, I really like you, and I'm glad that you got all your pets to look after, because I don't think you're going to be singing, but you're really nice.
Yes or no?
No!
Cheryl?
It's a no for today, sorry.
Danny?
It's a no, thanks.
Yeah, it's a no today, Joanne, but nice to meet you, sweetheart. That is a terrible song, isn't it?
Danny asked me what the best thing was on the BHS restaurant menu, and I thought it was the gammon carvery. The gammon carvery is well presented. It comes with, like, egg and chips, so I can have it with new potatoes and veg. So, yeah, it's a really nice meal.
Back to the gammon carvery for Joanne, and with a break in auditions, there was still one important thing that Louis had to ask me.
Have you any pets?
Yes, I have.
Apart from your husband, your agent, and your baby.
I have a cat.
Okay.
Is that a good thing?
What's the name of it?
Roxy.
Roxy, okay.
Like Roxy out of Cabaret.
Okay. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I get it.
She's very showbiz.
Okay. Thank you.
Holly ready.
Holly ready.
Dermot ready.
Dermatron ready. Yeah.
So I'm going to start.
Okay.
Give me 2 seconds.
Oh, my God, it's with the eyes.
Are you ready?
Yeah. That is... That's disgusting.
Yeah? Come on.
It's fine. OK, so maybe you can just push down there, because that's... I just need to... Oh, hang on. Keep pushing, keep pushing. Oh, I think you're...
You've got hands made of rubber.
Oh, what's the problem with that?
Oh, my God. It's down to you guys to decide. If you think I was the freakiest, shout freak, freak, freak now.
Freak. Okay, if you think Dermot's the biggest freak.
Freak!
Of his freaky finger, the Dermatron takes a 2-1 lead. Watch out, Dermy, because next week I'm coming for ya.
My name's Nathan, aka DJ Finger Licking Chicken, cluck cluck.
What?
I'm 24 years old and I'm from East London.
Nice to meet you.
Finger licking cluck cluck chicken, yeah.
Finger licking cluck cluck chicken.
Yeah. My finger licking chicken act's got humour, a bit of rapping, but it's there to entertain all. And it's a funky beat, so just to get you live and hype. Cluck cluck, finger licking. I've got a chicken hat, chicken puppets, cluck cluck, chicken rhymes. I like to entertain people, that's what I do. As long as I can make other people happy, that makes me happy. I think I've got about 400 and something key rings. I've got 25 keys in there.
You don't know what all those keys do.
25 keys, I do know
you
what
don't
it
know.
Do.
You
I do
don't
know. I do know.
All right, I'll test you. What does that key do?
If you look, it's the money box key, isn't it?
Grown men don't have money boxes.
Well, a grown man in credit crunch does have a money box. When I'm in the zone, I'm in the zone, innit? And when I start clucking, that's it. It's all over, innit? Finger licking all day long. But that's my trick, innit?
Oh, hi, Jake.
Squeeze it.
That's the cutest thing I've ever heard.
Tell you about it, ladies love me, innit? Chicks, innit? Just grab it with two hands, do what I have to do, do it to my best of my ability, and that's all. Cluck, cluck, finger licking.
Enjoy yourself, try not to lose your keys.
I won't leave you, I go where I tried it to.
And cluck off.
Cluck, cluck, finger licking, you know what I mean? Chicken. Cluck, cluck.
Cluck, cluck.
What's going on, Georgie? How you doing?
Hey, what's your name? Good.
Cluck, cluck, finger licking chicken. I go by the name of Nathan.
That's your name? Cluck, cluck, finger licking chicken?
AKA Nathan.
How long have you been doing this for?
It's been going for about a good 5-6 years.
Right. Do the girls love it?
Hey. What can I say? The chicks are clucking, you know what I mean? So I keep them clucking all day long, standing. Cluck, cluck.
When you're not doing this, what do you do for a living?
Oh, I'm an electrician by trade.
Right.
Okay. Cluck, cluck.
All right, okay.
Okay. Funky, funky. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. Check it. Finger licking. Yeah, yeah. It's the funky, funky, funky chicken. Hey, hey, yeah. I wanna be clucking you. Hey, hey, hey. It's the sounds of the funky, funky chicken. Hey, hey, yeah, I wanna see you clucking too. Don't get it twisted, it's not chicken time, it's chicken on the rhyme. If you want more chicken, then go for a line. Got a chicken on my head and it flows down my spine. Achoo! Bird flu, swine, swine. And I do the chicken wine. I finger licking like KFC. Be a chicken egg batter, now we're blowing TV. Finger licking chicken remix. Cluck down low, ladies, I'ma see a cluck down low. Ladies, I'ma see a cluck down low. Chicken breast, chicken fried, chicken leg one show. Ladies, I'ma see a cluck down low. Ladies, I'ma see a cluck down low. Oh, let me see a cluck down low. Chicken breast, chicken fried, chicken leg one show. Cluck, cluck.
I've got it, you can't sing.
Okay. At the end of the day, I've come, I've done what I had to do, I've come this far, so.
See if you get through. Simon, well, take a vote.
No for me.
Cheryl?
No.
Louis?
Nathan, I don't think you're funny and I don't think you're funky.
Well, no. Well, Louis, I don't rate you neither.
Well,
so, Simon, I'll give it to you, you're honest, yeah? You're sincere and I love you, yeah? You're nice. But Louis, you have no judgment.
But listen, Nathan.
I ain't gonna lie. Simon, thank you very much for having me. Love, I love you, Louis, bye. Love, take it easy, yeah? Love you, yeah? Finger licking chicken, whole time.
That told you. Love that.
Huh?
Oh, love that.
That would be used.
No, we wouldn't use that.
Where's your keys?
Oh, here they are.
You know what's not on there?
What's that?
No matter how long I look, I ain't gonna find the key that opens the door to boot camp.
Oh, don't worry.
Got it.
No, I'm fine. You're saying right. The last you heard of me, but still, finger licking, cluck, cluck, yeah.
Cluck off.
I'm going to tell you, innit? I'm gonna cluck off now, innit?
Cluck off.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for Judge Moment of the Week!
Curtis, with big afro. Yes, I might.
Oh my god. It's goat cheese.
That was Judge Moment of the Week! Still to come.
She is genuinely the curse of death.
That's out of order.
I know!
I'm about to speed it up a bit.
That's why you want
energy to roll around. Any day.
Over the last 3 weeks, here on The Extra Factor, we've shown you crowd shots of London. Manchester. Oh, and who could forget Birmingham? Now, it's time for something completely different. Yes, crowd shots of Cardiff. Happy times.
Aww, how are you?
Good.
Yeah.
Good morning, Lily-Wong.
Good morning, Holly. Are you well?
So, Cardiff's rocking. The judges are all here. It's time to start the auditions. Oh, no. Someone's missing.
Have you seen, Mrs. C?
Who's Mrs. C? Mrs. Cole?
Mrs. Cole, yeah.
Oh, Mrs. Cole.
Mrs. Cole.
Is he not here yet?
He's not here yet. It's 2:10.
What time are you here?
I'm here since 12:30.
Is that what time he's supposed to be?
Yeah. Look at all that makeup waiting, and look at that hair. See that hair dryer?
The hair dryer
waiting to be used.
Yeah. Poised.
And everything ready, and he's not here.
Why is he so late all the time?
I think it's called making an entrance.
Hi, everyone.
Right. Well, in case you didn't notice, silence.
Yeah,
we can see you. Anyway, finally the auditions can begin. And when it comes to ego, our first man can give Simon a run for his money.
This is it, Gary, for love. Time to shine. Mr. Lover, Lover, Lover.
I'm Mr. Lover, Lover. Can I say you're the best name in the world?
It's somewhat unusual, isn't it?
Gary.
Full of love.
Follow
Let me tell you something. Up. On Valentine's Day, never lets me down.
I'm 30, 11 years old. I'm not 41. I'll never be 41. I am 30, 11 years old. Smooth. Just like a silk. I've been preparing for this for 10 years, and I know vocally I am good enough to do this. I know that I'm as good as the Beatles, as Elvis, as the Jacksons. I am in no way deluded, just confident. I believe I'm certainly at this moment in time the best singer in here. I'm not arrogant, I'm a very humble person. It's just that when it comes to performing, I know how good I am.
Let's show them what we can do. I know I can do this, you know you can do this.
I don't think I'm going to win. I know that I'm going to win.
Ready? Here we go.
Hi.
Hello there.
Hello there, you alright?
Very well, thank you.
What's your name?
It's Gary, full of love.
Gary, full of love?
It's a genuine name, full of love.
Full of love.
Really?
Yeah. It goes back all the way to 1306 from France originally.
And are you full of love?
Someone sat beside you could fill that void, but...
Which way?
Trust me, never been confused. There's only one way to
okay.
go.
Okay. So where do you see yourself go? Do you want a factor?
All the way to the end.
Winning?
There's only one place to go, and that's the end and win it.
And you believe you can do that?
I don't believe, no. I know I can.
Wow. All right, what are you going to sing?
It's a song from Dirty Dancing. It's by Solomon Burke called Cry to Me.
Okay, Gary, whenever you're ready.
When you're baby,
leaves you all alone. And nobody calls you on the phone. Don't you feel like crying? Don't you feel like crying? But here I am, honey. Come on, come on, cry to me. Oh, never have to walk alone. You'll see. Oh no.
Thank you.
It just didn't look right. You looked very uncomfortable singing. It was almost like you was looking at a puppet singing or something.
Well, that could be cured with time, you know.
Danny?
Yeah, it was a little bit screechy at the top end of it. A little bit.
I can't disagree with you there. Not being able to warm up, I have to admit, but I understand what you're saying. That's fair enough.
All right, let's just vote. Danny, yes or no?
I have to say no.
Cheryl?
No.
Lulu?
Yes.
Go, thank you. I'm going to say no, but thank you very much.
Okay, thank you all very much.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
I didn't disagree with what the lady said. My throat did flip and there was a screechy note in there. However, I believe I pulled it back towards the end of that and showed them that I could do it better than what I, you know, than I did at the start. But obviously the damage by then was done.
So as Gary walks out the door, he's one of the lucky ones because meanwhile, in the pod, it's been a week and they still can't find the door.
Okay, thanks. Bye. How do you get out of this place?
Hi.
Where's the door?
Over here, Blue.
Do you know the way out?
Help! I can't find the door.
Can you tell me where the door is, please?
Oh, right. You should really have a sign in here, by the way.
Shane, congratulations!
Back in 2005, Shane Ward sang his way to victory. But not since those days have we heard a voice like his. Until now.
My name is Dawn Townsend, I'm from Caerphilly, and I'm 46.
Hello, Dawn.
Hello, Holly.
How are you doing?
Fine, thank you.
Now, what are you singing today?
That's My Ball by Shane Ward.
Oh, okay. So, when people hear you sing that song, what do they say?
They say that I don't sound like Shane Ward. If they close their eyes, they could imagine Shane Ward singing the song.
Really?
So, yeah.
And he won it.
Yeah, I know.
Which means you can win it too.
I do like Shane. I think he's a nice bit of odd stuff.
Well, listen, we've got a bit of Shane Ward now, so we thought we could have a listen, and then we could listen to you and just put that theory to the test. Get ready to play Shane Ward or Shane Fraud. Can you guess who's singing? Is it X Factor winner Shane Ward or 46-year-old Dawn from Caerphilly? Shane couldn't be here today, but he'll see if he could, so here we go.
You know my story. I'm standing here.
Shane Ward or Shane Fraud? Shane Ward or Shane Fraud? It's time to find out.
Brings back such good memories of when he won.
That's right, it's Shane Ward. Now, this one's a bit more tricky.
I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to love you.
Don't let the camera moves mislead you. It's time to decide, Shane Ward or Shane Fraud.
I'm not here to let your love go. I'm not giving up.
Unlucky, you missed it. It was actually Dawn.
I'm here to win your heart and soul.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name, darling?
Dawn.
And what's the dream, Dawn?
My dream is to win the X Factor.
And do you think you can?
I hope so, yeah.
All right, Dawn, well, listen, I hope it goes well. What are you going to sing?
Shane Ward, That's My Goal.
Great.
Ooh,
Yeah, yeah. You know where I've come from. You know my story. You know I'm standing here tonight. Well, no, I've acted foolish, but I promise you no more. I finally found that something worth reaching for. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to lie to you. I'm here to say I'm ready, and I finally thought it through.
Louis?
Don, it didn't really work for me at all.
Sorry.
I didn't like it. Cheryl?
Cheryl?
It's hard to come out and sing to us four and everybody else, but it didn't really work out, Don.
Yeah, it also sounds like you got flu or something.
I got a bit of a chest infection.
Yeah, I can hear that. Danny, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
No, sorry.
Louis?
No.
Sorry, Dawn. Nice to meet you.
Bye.
I don't think he got it, did he?
No.
They didn't hear the Shane Ward within?
Not really.
What do you reckon Shane would have said if he'd heard you singing today?
I think he would have said, go for it, good girl.
Good on you,
yeah.
Girl. I think so too. Yeah. Well, look, lovely to meet you. And good luck.
Okay.
Are you going to carry on singing?
Yeah, I'm going to carry on singing, and hopefully I'll play back next year for the X Factor again and prove Simon wrong.
And maybe next year you could come back as Leona or Alexandra,
yeah.
And just keep on going, trying every single X Factor winner that's ever been. That's my
goal. Well, the judges have clearly taken a break. I've got a cup of tea in my hand, which means it must be time for you to take a break too. I'll see you in three.
Still to come.
Cardiff! I smell a limerick!
Three is a no.
Yeah, man!
That's a lie.
How is it a lie? Something's not quite right.
You remind me of a rap and Bart Simpson.
You've been amazing!
The X Factor auditions can sometimes attract the weird and unusual. And behind the scenes, mysterious forces appear to be at play.
Dermot seems to think that I've got the kiss of death because, once again, everybody I keep saying is really good or that I keep looking forward to you meeting and going through hasn't got through.
Right.
To the point where I actually picked my winner today.
A winner?
Yeah.
Who?
And he didn't even get... This is the one I've got my eye on.
Mm. Run away now.
Oh, no,
no, no, seriously, no. She is genuinely the curse of death when people audition.
Seriously.
Yeah.
Don't listen to him.
It has to be no.
It would have to be a no.
Shame. No.
Sorry, Daniel.
Sorry.
Okay, Derma, I'd call that coincidental.
The deal is, Nick, if you ever meet Holly before you audition, you never get through.
That's
it's
not
a
true.
Scientific, categoric fact.
No.
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 Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
Forgot about him.
It was a strange, weird audition.
This is no for me today. Yeah.
Oh, and
it's
him.
For me, I'm sorry.
And him.
Sorry, sweetheart, but thanks for coming.
Oh no, and her.
You are brilliant. I'll actually go as far to say, I think of all the girl bands I've seen so far, you're my favourite.
No, I won't.
Every time.
No, I won't.
Yes.
Yes. It's a very, very, very small yes, but it is a yes nonetheless.
They got four yeses in your face, Dermot. See, there is no curse. Or is there? It's lucky, then, that none of this mumbo-jumbo matters to our next guy, because backing him is someone more powerful than me.
My name is Daniel Ward, and I'm age 20. Music is my passion. It's my life as well as God. God's my life first. Number one is God, number two is music, number three is my family, number four is my friends, number five is party ring biscuits. I do write my own lyrics and I also rap as well. I'm just a little bit below Eminem. If God had the iPod, I would be on it. God by my side, I hope to get four yeses.
I want to say hello, everyone,
hello.
And hello, of course, the four judges.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Daniel.
How old are you?
I'm 20.
20?
Yeah.
And where you come from?
I'm from Cardiff. I'm a Cardiff boy, actually.
Ah.
Thank you.
All right. And tell us a little bit, something interesting about yourself.
I write my own songs.
Really?
I'm a singer and I'm a rapper.
Oh, love that. So what are you going to do for us today?
My own song, a cappella.
What's it called?
It's called I Will Sing. It is actually a Christian worship song, if you guys don't mind.
No, fine. Good luck.
Okay. I will sing of your love and justice, Lord. I will sing to you each day. I will sing of your love and justice, Lord. But for you, I'm singing today. So yes or no, because on my MIT, I'm kicking out of the one originally by Sarah, so fast, I want to take a second, drop it down any day, because you know, I like to walk the floor, because I'm a local pro. I like to say, hello, Carter, because you know, there's a place to be, and I'm a freestyler, that's just who I be, a Christian MC. So what are you going to do when I come for you? Thank you.
You know, part of the rap thing is that you can freestyle and you can make up raps.
Yes, I can freestyle, yes.
You can?
Yeah.
So can you do something now on the spot?
On the spot.
A rap about rap. Simon or Louis?
A scene on Louis.
Let's go. We're ready, let's rumble.
What can I say about my main man Louis? He's the man with the plan, and this is why I'm giant. Here applying for the X Factor, because you know I rep for the one and only Saban. But going back to the team, because you know I'm gonna keep it on my legs clean. But I said that already, but I'm gonna keep rocking you steady. And I make it up on the spot, and I know the guy behind you give me a thumbs down, but I don't care anyway.
Of a rap and Bart Simpson?
Yes. Yes.
In a sweet way?
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Good.
It's good.
Okay.
It's
thank
really
you anyway.
Good.
Okay, Danny, yes or no?
Oh.
Cheryl?
For this, no.
Louis?
Daniel, we like you, but we don't like your rapping. No.
Sorry, Daniel, it's four no's, but nice to meet you.
Thank you guys for your time anyway. It's been a pleasure. Thank you, everyone.
Stepped up to the mark when Cheryl put you on the spot and asked for a rap about Louis.
It was quite funny because the first bit was about Louis and then I just made the rest of it up. But I noticed that there was this guy behind the judges putting his thumbs down to me steady. And I make it up on the spot and I know the guy behind you give me a thumbs down, but I don't care anyway. So I sort of put him in the freestyle as well, because I don't think he liked.
Good. You know what I'm going to ask you now, aren't
you? You're going
to
ask me the freestyle.
Yeah, man, about myself and the best show on ITV2 and probably the world, Extra Factor.
The Extra Factor. Okay.
Okay, Daniel.
I'll give it a go.
I'm poised.
Okay. Hardy, what can I say about you? I've seen you on TV time after time. I always say you look so damn fine, but I know you can never be mine. So here we are chilling on the Extra Factor, because I just auditioned for the X Factor, but I'm playing a different flavour to put in your ear, because you know, I kick it from my one and only sailor. So I'm about to speed it up a bit now, and MIC by kicking out the one and only jitter, I'm really fast. So like, what would you see? I say, can drop it down any day.
Do Louis' limericks for you.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone.
Cardiff! I smell a limerick!
Hello, I'm here for the limericks.
Oh yeah, that'd be £5, please.
No, I'm Louis from Louis' Limericks.
Hello, Cardiff. The
contestants, they just keep on coming. Most of them look less than stunning. They sing us a song. It usually goes wrong. Judging can be so brain-numbing. Thank you, Cardiff. You've been amazing.
Previously on ITV1, combined effort took to the stage.
And you're a duet, yeah?
We're engaged, but last week we broke up.
We weren't really getting along that well.
It was a lot of arguments.
They blamed it on the dirty dishes.
We'd argue about not washing the dishes.
I think she still loves you, you know?
I still love her.
Jack missed the good times.
I just miss all the good times.
But Kirsty had doubts.
I do still love Jack, but...
But?
What is this but? We find out tonight on Extra Exposed. It started with this seemingly harmless interview.
We'd argue about what song we were listening to in the car. All sorts of stupid things.
And that's when the suspicions first arose.
Something is going... Yeah, something's not quite right.
We need to... Chat, we need to know what's going on.
I will get to the bottom of it, don't you worry.
Shortly after, my team launched an investigation and scrolled through minutes of unseen footage. What we found was startling.
He asked one of my best friends out.
I did?
Yes, you did. Becca is one of my best friends and you asked her out.
She's found text messages on his phone of him texting her best friend. So you know that big stage about how...
Love messages
really?
Or to her friends.
Texting, inviting her to the cinema. Arranging a little cinema.
No, I know!
No,
it's not acceptable.
It's acceptable.
That's a lie.
How is it a lie? How is it a lie?
I didn't ask about the way you think.
I read the messages. The message said, Troy Brown.
It didn't.
Yeah, it did.
No, that's out of order.
I know.
Now I feel bad.
I know.
What you saying in between now?
By the way,
have
you asked him about his version of the story, yes or no?
No.
Right, so don't jump to conclusions.
But I'm listening to Holly.
I've asked him.
I didn't mean what I said to Becca.
Yeah, but you...
I know I said it, but I didn't mean... I didn't mean anything I, you know, did or said, because I still, you know, I love Kirsty the bits. You know, that's what I'm paying for, and that's... I wish I could take that back.
The judges have gone home. It's a very sad moment here on ITV2. Don't worry, because join us next week. We're going to do it all again! Yay!
You've been amazing!
Ooh, it kind of sounded slightly sexual.
Shake out, shake out!
I love you.
No!
I know you! No. If you want to see exclusive footage of tonight's star Lucy Jones, plus loads more videos, news and backstage banter, head to itv.com/X Factor.